Mark Marino, Pete Ranger. Let's see, who else?